Gulli?
Yes.
God bless America.
America.
God bless America.
Why say five times?
God bless America.
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 Why say five times?
God bless America.
Claps, everyone, claps.
Okay. Yeah, thank you very much. Mahendra Bhai, we have the Gandhi Sahab. We have so many wonderful Mrs. Rasesh Shah, she is here. Thank you very much. Mrs. Vyas is here. Neena Vyas is here. Of course, Rupal Ben and Jyoti. Bina Jyoti, kahan humara kaam hoga? Jyoti to pehle chahiye, right? दीपक है, ज्योति है, जरा बैलेंस लगा के रखना, बहुत ज्यादा ना ज्योति करवा दो. थैंक यू. दक्षा बहन बाबा, कितनी बार बुलवाते हो? पहली बार इंट्रोड्यूस किया, वो उनकी वाइफ थी, अभी दूसरी बार करवा रहा हूँ, उनकी गर्लफ्रेंड है. ऑलराइट, थैंक यू. या श्योर, आई विल गिव इट टू यू नाउ द चेयरमैन नाउ. थैंक यू.
आई वांट टू वेलकम मिस्टर एचएल शाह. I told you, he is 93 years old. We never see any God. He is a living God. Please welcome Mr. S.K. Shah. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Nice to come to this association. In 10 days' time, this is the second time I'm here. The association is changing and growing now. And more people are attending this organization. Wish this organization best luck. And with a chairman like this, we will have more success of this organization. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, Rasesh Bhai, our first vice president, very senior most vice president, Rasesh Bhai.
Yes, president.
Vice
president.
Hello. Good afternoon, everybody. Honorable Bill Oden, president, and all the distinguished guests, including Mr. Rana and others. Now, I must say that within a very few days, only 3 days before we started calling everybody, I started, so many people I called, and I'm so happy to see you all. I thought it is very, very difficult to get so many people, but as you all inclined on this organization, the organization is definitely telling you that we honor all of you. Including now, I think it is time for us to go outside, everybody. And okay, my co-vice president, he's also, you know, everybody, in the last 25 years. He is giving his services. He is giving musical entertainment to all of us without charging any money since last 25 years. This is really a good thing to hear for all of us, and I request him to say few words to all of us.
Everybody, namaskar. Jai Swaminarayan. Jai Shri Krishna. Radhe Radhe. Sat Sri Akal. Apni seva ma hajar chu. Pehla bhi hato. Ati 30 varsh pehla. Aaj bhi hajar chu. Kai bhi prashna hoy to mane puchyo. Eno nirakaran thase. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, Bakshi ji.
ladies and gentlemen, we have a young lady. She's a daughter of my good friend Vinny is owner of the Vaibhav restaurant. Is here, Vinny, please come here. His daughter is going to say something about 4th July. Okay, I told her yesterday that I want you to say something. Her name is Durga. She's a very brilliant and she's a product of our Jersey City Board of Education. Durga.
Good afternoon. My name is Durga Ankum and I'm honored to speak on this special day with so many distinguished guests and executives here. Today we celebrate the 4th of July, the birth of our great nation. This day reminds us of the courage and vision of our founders who fought for freedom and equality. As a young American, I am inspired by their bravery and determination. They believed in a future where everyone has the right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. It's a promise we continue to uphold today. Being here with all of you, I feel a strong sense of community. We are all part of this incredible journey, and each of us has a role in making our country better. By being kind, helping those in need, and working hard in school and in life, we can honor the legacy of those who came before us. Let's remember the sacrifices made for our freedom and strive to make our nation even greater. Enjoy the festivities, celebrate with joy, and let's keep the spirit of unity and freedom alive. Thank you and happy Independence Day.
These are our young bloods. We have to continue this legacy and we are preparing them because you and I, we're not going to be here forever. So, this is, what's your name?
Ayan.
He's the son of Priya and Srivastava. Srivastava, come here, please. Say hello to everybody.
Hello, everybody.
You want to say something? Srivastava.
So, yeah.
That's his son.
So today he's going to talk about all the 46 presidents of the United States and a little bit of them. So, that's for you. Go ahead. Yeah, sing it.
No, go ahead.
That's okay.
Yeah, here.
It's the first time, so stage phobia. Sorry about that.
Don't worry about the stage fear.
Yep. Go ahead.
America's president number one, founding father Washington, John Adams, second president, the very first White House resident, Thomas Jefferson number three, double the size of our country, Madison led us number four through the 1812 war. James Monroe was number five, his Monroe Doctrine still survives. Here Adams, John Quincy, rose to the sixth presidency. Seven, Andrew Jackson, was a frontier common man. Even Tim Van Buren, president born of America.
Thank you so much. I'm not sure this is the first time he's having a stage performance.
That's okay, don't worry.
I'm really sorry about, but he is tremendously really great in, like, you know, the presidential song and all those things. He's been preparing, it's been like 1,000 times in a day. So it's like, it's by his heart, but unfortunately at the stage he has some kind of challenges, which is obvious, but yeah, I'm sure that he's gradually going to go away. Thank you so much, everyone. This is Nishant Srivastava. Thanks for coming in here in the short notice. And I would really like to say thanks to our Honorable Chairman Bakshi Ji and our Hudson County Commissioner, Mr. Bill, Tom, and all the respective guests here. That's all. I mean, we are proud to here to be celebrate the 4th of July. It's a wonderful occasion for all of us to celebrate the independence of America away from our country, but still this is our work. Place, right? So thank you so much for coming out here. Thank you so much once again.
Just few more minutes. These are the young people, and 15 August is coming, so make sure you guys are ready. You guys want to say something, and we have a president of you know, another association, senior citizen, Bharat Bhai Rana. Please come.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Mr. President Deepak Belsara, Rashesh Bhai, Dharmesh Bhai, Dinesh Bhai, and Manu Bhai, and all the committee members, and chairman, invited guest, Mr. Commissioner Bill, and Mr. Tom, and all the, chairman, H.K. Shah. Jai Shri Krishna Shavane. Today, it's, I think, 248 years we accepted the Declaration of the United States, and that's why we're celebrating 4th of July as a freedom. But there is a fireworks, there is a food, cookout, and all the other shopping, and that put on aside. But please do not forget about our soldiers who fought for us to get a freedom for us, which is we are freely sitting here having a mic, have a freedom of speech, and these are what we got it because of those soldiers who went on the border to fight for us. So thank you very much, and thank you very much. Thank you, Chairman.
And last but not the least, Ms. Anjuman Jhaveria, she was last week recently, you know, honored by this very prestigious award, presidential award at Atlanta. And Anjuman, please say a few words. She has been doing good job for our association also.
Good afternoon, everyone. Chairman Bakshi ji, and President Deepak Balsaria ji, our dignitaries, our association members. First of all, happy Independence Day. And this award is not for me. This is for our senior citizens. I'm dedicating this award to my senior citizens who are the backbone of our society. And I always tell that you are the one, like, you know, you are the leaders, you made us. So I just want to thank everybody, and happy Independence Day.
We have another distinguished guest, Mukund Bhai Thakur, please come. You know everybody, Mukund Bhai is running the several nursing home, okay? And he is among us, so we are proud to have you, Mukund Bhai. Please say a few words.
Thank you very much. Actually, late comer has a no mic. Thank you very much. I always, when I go to the any senior citizen centers or our organization, I always tell them, we always celebrate our national holidays, Indian national holidays, 15th August and 26th January. This is our country too. We are the citizen of this country also. So Karma Bhumi and Janma Bhumi, this is our Karma Bhumi. I always, from long time, talking to each and everyone senior citizen centers, that we have to celebrate 4th July. This is our Independence Day too. So I'm so happy today to celebrate this American Independence Day. Thank you very much, each and everyone. And I'm so happy today. Thank you.
Now the ceremony we're going to start. Anybody else has left? So can we start?
All right. We also have our special guest. He is also very close to Bakshi ji, Mr. H.P. Singh, from the News India and the Media Tycoon. Please welcome. And Harjit Kaur, thank you very much. Would you like to come and to share your... And want to wish and to everyone? Thank you.
I call Vandunati Bhai. Dear all senior citizens, I congratulate everyone for July 4th. Let's say God bless America. And I pay my all the best wishes to this committee for organizing this big and great event. And once again, I congratulate.
But I like to thank Mrs. Bakshi ji. She has always been attending our function and she is the backbone of Bakshi ji. So I like to welcome our Bakshi ji, Mrs. Bakshi ji. Please have a big, give a big hand. So if you would,
Happy Independence Day, 4th of July to everyone, and keep going like this. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Babaji, for coming and giving us support. You know, you are the backbone of Bakshi ji, we all know that. Thank you, and now we're going to start our flag raising.
And thank you very much for your patience, and we'll be ready for the flag hoisting very soon. But before that, we would like to recognize our dedicated volunteers. Particularly, I would like to invite the Rupal band. Please come on the stage, Rupal band and Jyoti band. Please come, both of them. Saath mein Jyoti lagao. And Rekha band also. And Mrs. Patel also, Meenakshi band. Please come over here. Please just stand here. Either you can hear them. All right, okay, thank you. Rupal band, please come there. Come here. All right, Chairman ji, if you can stand over here and to have the pictures with them. Bill and SQ, Bill, if you can come over here. These are the dedicated, the women's wing. They are the one who's powering our entire organization. We are behind them, but they are so nice that giving us the opportunity to work on behalf of them. So we would like to thank you, all of you. So give a round of applause to these wonderful women. Thank you. Please, जरा हंसु मोड़ लग दो पीछे वाले नहीं हाँ क्योंकि आगे वाले हंसते हैं ना आप नहीं रख सकते हो अच्छा नहीं नहीं आज हंसो आज सेलिब्रेशन डे है एवरीवन हैज टू लाइफ ऑलराइट HK वुड यू लाइक टू कम एंड टू जॉइन HK शाह ऑलराइट ओके ले लो जल्दी ले लो